It's a great pleasure and honor for me to give a speech in the heart of Africa. I've been several times before to South Africa, but never have I given any public lecture in the heart of Africa. And alhamdulillah, my dream has come true. Today, I'm giving a public lecture in Nigeria. The Imam, after Surah Fatiha, he may recite Surah Isra, chapter number 17, verse number 23 and 24, which says that we have ordained for you that you worship none but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Quran says in Surah Isra, chapter number 17, verse number 78, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enjoined for us to establish regular prayers from the decline of the sun till the darkness of night and in the morning. Fajr, Zohar, Asar, Maghrib and Isha, minimum 5 times a day. If you want to offer more, you can offer more. Quran says in Surah Maidah, chapter number 5, verse number 6, Ya ayyuhallazina amanu, who you believe, when you prepare yourself for Salah, then wash your face, wash your hands up to the elbow, rub the head with water, and wash your feet up to the ankle. Ablution is compulsory because we are hygienic. The difference between kufr and iman is the negligence of Salah. Islam is derived from the Arabic word salam, which means peace. Media today is the most important weapon in the world. Majority of the international media, we find that they are bombarding misinformation about Islam. And unfortunately, we Muslims, we are very backward as far as media is concerned. It is presenting Islam in a totally negative manner. Today, the biggest enemy of Islam is the media.